وما في داير بشمالي وانقاليون قديشا
God for the ruler of the synagogue, Lord Jesus had held on the Sabbath, said to people, there are 6 days in which work ought to be done. Come on those days and be healed, and not in the Sabbath day. Then the Lord answered him, you hypocrites, does not each of you on the Sabbath untie his ox or donkey from the manger and lead it away to water it? And ought not this woman, a daughter of Abraham, whom Satan bonded for 18 years, be loosed from this bond in the Sabbath day? As he said this, all his adversaries were put to shame, and all the people rejoiced at all the glorious things that were done by him. Thank you.